stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong, like a rock. I was 18, didn't have a care, working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock. Like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams. They go 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate. We'll be right back.
Here is Brett, straight back in a pocket. Got some time. Comes up over the middle. Threw it badly. And Denver will win the Super Bowl.
After you win one, you know, it's great. A couple of days, you're on top of the world. After you lose one, it just stays with you forever. For about 5 minutes, there was some indecision on whether or not I was going to play, just me in the bedroom. It didn't take long for me to say, you got to play in this game. What better way to honor your father than playing this game? I mean, and that's truly what he would have wanted me to do.
He knows when to be business, and he knows when to play.
Get your ass out there and play. Are you crazy? I mean, I could see him saying that.